The last scene, as you say, from the dark color t-shirt turned into the white shirt, hoodie. That doesn't mean everybody with the black hoodies are bad guys, okay? Just to clarify.
我今天不是要讲说我以前有多么的坏。
I'm not going to tell you how bad I was.
我只想分享说神在我身上做了什么事。
I wanted to share with you how much God has changed in my life.
刚刚这个影片是想跟大家讲说，不管我们是怎么样的人。The
clip I wanted to tell you, no matter who we are.
但是我们在耶稣之中怎么会找到神创造我们的命定？
But through Jesus Christ, we'll always find the purpose that God has created for us.
我们小时候总是有人跟我们说我们长大要做什么。
When we're little, there's always someone telling us what we're gonna do when we're grown up.
有些人想成为太空人。
Some people want to be astronauts.
有些人想成律师。
Lawyers.
或者是医生。
Doctors.
但是这些都是别人告诉我们。
But these are things that other people tell us.
但是神真正创造我们的时候，
But when God created us,
我们是要成为什么？
What were we supposed to become?
有些人很喜欢画图。
Some people like to draw.
但是在华人家长里面就说，画图会饿死。
But in our community, in our Chinese culture, a lot of parents would say, if you draw, you're gonna starve to death.
像刚刚 Stone 唱歌那么好听。
When Stone was singing so nicely.
还是有些人会跟你说，玩音乐也会饿死。
But parents would tell you, or adults would tell you, if you do music, you're gonna starve to death.
但是神创造我们，却这些是我们的恩赐。
But when God created us, those are our giftings.
当我们找到我们的恩赐的时候，
When we find the giftings God has given us,
神将会大大的使用我们。
God will use those giftings.
来荣耀他。
To glorify Him.
来让世人都看到他所创造的我们原本是怎么样。
For all to see the original version of us that God has created.
有时候现在是过年，有时候问问你们自己。
So during the New Year time, you know, ask yourself.
你们现在所做的事，所做的工作，是神创造你要做的吗？
Ask yourself, the work that is in your hand or things that you do, are they purposed in the Lord? Are they the type of things that God has created you?
可能你很会摄影。
Maybe you're a great photographer.
但是你的家人或者你的朋友。 却叫你去做一个你不想做的工作。
Maybe family or friends ask you to have a different job that you didn't want to do.
然后每个月就看着账单不停的来。
You keep looking at the bills that comes through the mail every day, every month.
那是为了钱而做事。
Then you're working for money.
而不是为了荣耀神而做。
You're not working for glorifying the Lord.
那你就会越做越痛苦。
Then you'll keep working and keep falling into that cycle of pain.
而且越来越不快乐。
And you'll become less and less happy.
然后不断地换工作。
And you'll keep changing jobs.
我们在主里面。
In the Lord.
我们如果跟主的关系是非常的近。
We are very close to our Lord. Our relationship with God is very dear.
我们可以祷告求神光照我们。
We can ask for the Lord to shine His light upon us.
神，你创造我们出来。
God, you created us.
来到这世上。
To come to this earth.
是要我们做什么？
What do you want me to do?
我们不用像任何人。
We don't have to be like anybody else.
我们每一个都是独一无二的。
Every single one of us is unique.
唯一我们所要学习所需要像的。
The only thing, person that we need to become and be like,
就是耶稣基督。
Is Jesus Himself.
所以刚刚在最后的时候，
So at the end of that short clip,
我有讲一句，
I said,
就是 never too late to start.
永远不，开始永远不晚。然后就是在今年新年的时候， During New Year time?
现在才是我的见证，我另外一家公司跟 Andy 有跟我讲说，既然已经是牧师了，希望非常希望我可以把抽了三十年的烟给戒掉。
So Jack and Annie also encouraged me that now you're a pastor, you know, you want to set the example and quit smoking, that you've been smoking for 30 years.
然后我却一直在告诉自己说, 反正谁有他的时间。
But I kept telling myself, God has his timing.
然后就是今年, 就是2018年开始的时候, 老婆也跟我说,
你老婆?
Oh,
so my wife, my beautiful wife, also told me at the beginning of the year.
她说, 我也有帮你祷告。
She said, I'm praying for you.
我才不相信她会祷告, 因为我觉得她从来不祷告。
I always think my wife doesn't pray. I can't believe she prays
for me.
But she really prayed that, you know, God would help him to quit smoking.
So
I said, okay. So I prayed to God. I bought a book. Called The Formula to Have 1,000 People Quit Smoking.
但是没有用
Didn't work
然后我就祷告
And I prayed
然后那一阵子很忙
I got pretty busy
就是帮后长老 就是在做一些剪接影片的时候
I was doing some editing films
当我忽然 发现的时候
When I suddenly realized
我已经3个礼拜没有抽烟
I haven't smoked almost for 3 weeks
我也没有买烟
And I haven't even five
So that's my testimony for 2018 so far.
The Baptist church that I sort of got baptized in.
Yeah, 那个是一个很小的教会, 不到100人,
it's a very small church, it's smaller than Impact.
那个时候我有非常严重的
I had very serious depression back then.
那时候那个小教会就说 OK 为了要鼓励我
That small church wanted to encourage me.
他们希望把我的见证就是过去的故事改编成一个短片
They wanted to turn my story into a film.
然后那个时候就是大家都奉献 然后都是教会的人奉献来拍这个片
So a lot of people give offerings to make this film.
然后也要求画这个film的海报
And asked me to make the poster for the film
里面几乎都是教会的年轻人跟我一些的朋友来拍这个 16分钟的短片
It's a 16-minute short clip and it's all of our friends from church and those young people
yeah, 而且是跨语言的
And it's a cross-cultural so they wanted to help a lot of people
然后这个电影是没有一句对白
There's no conversation in this short film.
只有伴奏,
only accompaniment.
然后, 昨天也是过年的时候, 前天,
the day before,
那我们收到通知,
we got noticed.
我们在英国独立电影影展上面,
有入选吗?
得奖最佳导演。
Wow!
最佳外语片导演。
The best foreign short film, the best director of foreign short film, they won the award for best director at the British Independent Film Festival.
然后我画了那个图,
and the poster that I created.
就是我画了三个人, 一个是我小时候, 一个是我年轻的时候, 一个是我大人的时候,
so I drew three of myself, from my childhood, my youth time, and then now.
登上了英国电影杂志的封面
Got to the cover of the British film magazine
所以我的意思是说 当神要使用你的时候
So when God wants to use you
并不是我在 黑道的时候有多么凶狠
It's not when I was a gang leader I was really bad, really violent
或者是我都会赚钱
Or how much money I can make
而是我用他给我的恩赐
It's when I use the giftings that God has given me
用他带领我一路走来的见证
And the testimonies that God has led me through
来做出超乎我所求所想的事
To create things that are beyond my expectation and I can imagine
而且 不用语言的跟全世界做见证
And without words to testify to the world
所以在这个新年我也祝福大家
So during the new year I want to bless you all
不管今年你有什么 你可以 自己给自己定一个梦想。
You set a dream for yourself this year.
然后依靠神。
And trust in the Lord.
努力往那个方向走。
And to keep going after that dream, that direction.
可能这个社会把我们的翅膀给拔断了。
Maybe the society has broken one of our wings.
让我们无法在天空飞翔。
But we couldn't fly in the sky.
只能在地上这样子走，一起忙碌，为了这个世界，为了这个现实嘛。
Only get so busy by reality, by the world's demand.
但是耶稣基督会亲手把我们将翅膀撑上。
But Jesus Christ will give us new wings.
让我们飞得更高更远。
So we'll fly farther and further.
新年快乐。
Happy New Year.